Even in death, this coral colony is incredibly beautiful. The skeletal branches are all that remains, a last testament of its search for sunlight. This coral colony is left over from the 2017 coral bleaching event, where many corals up on the surface or reef flat lost their lives. The skeleton now is a cradle for life, where new colonies can grow and thrive, a stepping stone towards the same light that it once searched for in its own life.